little boy.
Let me off. I don't want to be a statistic.
Don't worry.
She said, I don't want to be a statistic. I felt that, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. I love this game. My fault, y'all. My fault, my fault, my fault. Ladies and gentlemen, can I be honest? Can I be honest with you, please? I'm still sitting down from the first part, bro. This game, this is a real gamer's game, bro. So I was gonna sit right back down as if it was a brand new day. No, bro. I'm addicted. It's finna be a good time, bro. Square Enix, you need to run this one back, bro. Like, I don't know what you have to. Oh my gosh, this beat is crazy, bro. What's my character name one more time, bro? I'm not gonna lie, I ate some lunch too, so you know my brain, my memory ain't the same. Memory ain't the same. Going off the top of my brain. Mr. Wade Chen, he insane. Yeah, he insane. He a swaggy mother. He a detective. He undercover. He trying to catch these other brothers, the triads and the red poles and the mother. I got one, his name is Winston. He beefing with this dog, his name is Dog Eyes. Fall Guys with the... Oh my gosh, bro. Fall Guys, man, get him out the booth. How y'all doing, bro? I had something going, bro. Man, I need to put my jeans back on. It's like the sweater is hard, but the pants ain't giving. There we go. You can walk out here in your drawers. Zero respect, I promise. This fit kind of cool. It's a little, I don't know what the problem is. Like the sweater, the jacket is that Midnight Organic Socket to Me hoodie, but like the jeans, I'm gonna go run to the store real quick and get some new jeans. How you doing, ladies? How you doing? You look good. You always talking about Winston though. Talk about, oh yeah, it's me. It's Big Way. It's Big Way, and that's what I carry too, on me, yeah. She know I'm undercover. She know I ain't got no weight on me, bro. Only thing I got on me is 911 speed dial, bro. I'm not gonna call Wade who, what I wanna call him, what he needs to be called, but it is what it is, bro. Proud of the streets with security and style? Absolutely. When did I get this whip, y'all? Hold on, I didn't even properly greet. What? Good job. Welcome back to another video for today. This shit loud? For the best investment you'll nah, boozy radio kind of weak. H Club is that one. One-eyed who? Hold on, bro. What did she just call me, bro? I'm just playing, bro. It's just a little bit of jokes, y'all. Because I got two eyes, so she couldn't have been talking about me. Let's go. So I'm seeing, could I possibly, I can hire a taxi? Now that can't be what the, it can't be what that blue symbol means. Let me go buy those fresh jeans that I left in the lose the cops. But this is my car. Damn! This is my car. Oh, bro. They must not know who I am, bro. I'm Big Way, bro. Yeah, yeah. Spit that. Yeah. I gotta cut through. Sorry, lady. I bought the whip. I'm gone. Ooh, bro. It was cool when you did it the first time on accident. How's everybody doing today, bro? Hope y'all doing well. I'm just here cooling, having a great day. Why are you always, any time of the day, you just screaming your brands are real? Your brands is buck is. Your brands is busted.
Make sure your nights are as relaxing as possible.
You coming with it or what's the deal? Confirm purchase of a new bed for your apartment? What does that increase? Do you come with it? I mean, okay. Yeah, if you come
thank
with
you.
It.
Someone will deliver it soon. I hope you enjoy it.
All right. Well, if you don't, I'll make sure I come get that refund, bro. On me, I'm like Mr. Krabs with my money, bro. You are not getting it off scot-free. Ain't no way you didn't just vault that. Excuse me, y'all. It's a great day to be in Hong Kong, ain't it?
I got good duck.
You got good duck, bro? You need to watch your mouth, bro. One letter and you would have been caught this fade. What is this, air conditioning? Bro, I need my pants. I'm not gonna lie, though. Will I see him again?
I'm
looking for something special.
Well, yeah. Looking to cool off?
Yeah.
I got a couple of extra headphone units here. Never used.
Yeah, I need that one. I need that one.
I'll send someone to install it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Hey, bro, because that's the thing, bro. When you work hard for something, right? And when you just live a life of that grind, you got to spoil yourself sometimes. I'm going to tell you like this. Walking down this street is not spoiling yourself. It's treating yourself with bodily harm. Your ears don't deserve this. Nah, the Socket to Me hoodie is fire. It's just...
Maybe some of this stuff come from one of your guys.
Nah, bro. Who has the jeans, though? Who has the jeans? Maybe bro through here. Can I be honest with y'all one more time? Bro, I'm still reeling off the ball, bro. I feel like the potential for the event itself can do so much good, bro. And that's the part that has me just kind of geeked, bro. I'm just very excited. So, you know, having a great day and punching furniture, and it's just cool. You know what I mean? How do I get this? Okay. Damn, bro. Okay. There we go. Thank the Lord, bro. Cause I was about to get, my mood was about to get challenged, but it's all good. We figuring it out. How's everybody doing today? Hope y'all having a glorious day. It's, I don't know how many times I can say that. So, you know, I'm just scrambling for conversation. What gang y'all a part of, y'all? Where y'all from? 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 Oh, push wider. Oh, my fault. Oh yeah, he took off, bro. They wasn't from nowhere. I could have pushed Y. My fault, bro. My fault. It was the flannels, bro. Bro, it was the flannels. Oh, actually, I need to get some from right here. This is the everybody is health regen. I need that melee boost for the video. Fish. Who wants fish? You want fish? Bro, what condiments do you have, bro? Like what sides? Hey, you want that little refreshment? Not about to just walk up to you, buy one fish and leave, bro? No, bro. This ain't Bikini Bottom. Here we go. This is where I get my jeans at. Yeah, the very baggies. Yeah.
Come again.
There we go. Now we getting somewhere. Already got those sneakers. The hat could be a cool touch, but he just wears it like a clown, though. Hold on. What is this? Respectable bracelet.
That will be fine.
Wait, what? That's a chain. I'm tripping. Yeah. We need that. Now he getting draped up and dripped out. Yeah, I like that, bro. Okay. Yeah, now we fit it, though. Now we fit it. Oh, and I get my melee boost. Thank you, sweet thing.
Okay, I'll take it.
Hope you enjoyed it as much as we did.
Oh, yeah. That dragon kick put hair on your chest. Oh yeah, bro.
Come on, take a look. You know you want to.
Let me see what you got. I haven't. The joggers are. Hold on. What is these? The track pants? Ah, but I just bought the. You know what? I'm gonna buy these just so I have them in the closet, bro. Cause I'm not mad at these. With the black tee. Look, every video, I'm going to switch my swag up. But you can't go wrong with the white tee. This dude kind of got fits, though. This store kind of cool. The fact that it's fake, though, is garbage, bro. I mean, who's going to tell, bro? You know, who's going to tell when I'm swinging fists? That punch connect, everything fake. Reality is fake. You know what I mean? The trucker hat, this one. Ah.
Hey, come on. Got a best dude in town.
This one kind of cool. Let me see the glasses. Bro, flip around. You over here.
Excellent. Come back tomorrow, man.
My fit ruined, bro. But, man. You look like you can shut your mouth before you get socked in it. It's just, y'all wouldn't get it, bro. It's just gang, bro. Like, you wouldn't get it. What is he talking about? Why is he looking at my Easter eggs, bro? You got big balls. Walking it like, bro. But it ain't for you, bro. Off limits.
Come on, take a look.
The jersey cool too. The jersey is cool. Hold on, this might be a cool little combo. This could be a... Damn, lady! Nah. That gotta be cat sex, bro. Like, ain't no way you just hollering like that. I doubt that. The hat is cool, though. Like, this is a cool... Look, I'm just buying fits right now. I'm just buying fits. Like, don't take it seriously. This kind of a cool fit, though. I'm gonna go back to the crib, take the hat off, and then.
You need food?
No, bro. Anybody want fish? Anybody want duck? Like, damn, bro. Y'all getting all the Sesame Streets up out of here, ain't you? Like, damn, bro. Like all the Chicken Littles. Like, I don't know, bro. Don't think about it too much. I mean, this fit, the hat kind of throwing it off, but it kind of worked. But I'm gonna head back to the crib, take this hat off, and then it's time to play, y'all. It's time to play. I got fresh AC, fresh mattress. All I need now is a slimy, bro, to protect and to love on me. What is that? What is that? Snap Your Fingers by Lil Jon?
You want some new clothes? Hey, come on.
Where that music coming from? Is that y'all? Hey! This nigga Lil Jon touring in Sleeping Dogs, bro. I gotta stop in and see the show. I'm not driving around. I'm driving around in the big body always, bro. I'm not driving around in that damn that death trap of a motorcycle. I gotta stay protected, bro. Stay dangerous, bro. Our top designs bring you classic, retro, and funky. Let me hit the shrine real quick. Or I already have. It's already lit. My phone. Yes, sir. We love the upgrades. Yes, sir. That fresh AC. Oh, my gosh, bro. I just hate how he make his money, but I love the progress of life he's making. Y'all feel me on that? It's just he wears the hat so corny. He need a fresh bucket with this fit. He need a fresh bucket, but it's all good. Do we have watches? Knock off Cambria. That's the one I just earned in the last video. I like that. Should I go with the black or the green? The green for sure. Wait, no, I wanted to make that a custom fit. Give me a second. Y'all can't tell me my man ain't swagging right now, bro. You can try and lie, bro. But we know the real. We know the real, bro. Look, I'm so fresh, I don't even care about them. I'm on my paper chase right now. Let's go. I'm fresh, bro. I'm too fresh for anybody, bro. I'm so fresh. They need to approach me as I walk out the door. Oh, me, bro. I'm in my duff. Excuse me. Let's go. Mission time. All right, so we got Winston, Carlos, and I forgot his name, bro.
Done good. You restored order to the night market.
Well, you took a chance on me, Winston. I wanted to make sure it paid off.
Absolutely.
You got the right attitude. It's gonna pay off for you. You'll see.
Hey, Rex, how you doing?
You know anything about the minibus racket?
Bro, look at her back, bro.
Same as everyone. If you want to drive a good route, you pay the toll.
That's right. You know the pickup on Marlboro Drive? The most profitable route in the whole fucking city. From now on, it's yours.
Thanks. I appreciate it, Winston.
Dog eyes, Walt. Right now, it's his route. But you know how to deal with him, huh?
It'll be my fucking pleasure.
Way is a sociopath too, bro. I'm learning that even in the first couple hours.
Let's go.
I don't know if it's socio or if he's a sadist, bro. But like, it seems like whenever there's a fight, he's like, he's too ready.
Road drive. One man per stop. Anybody gives you shit,
fuck them up.
Smack them around. No killing.
What, afraid of little blood?
Dog Eyes is son on Yi. We're taking the route, not declaring war.
You can ask, it's fine by me.
Sun on Yi, everybody sun on Yi till it's time to bleed. And then I'm punching chest and I'm cracking knees.
I'll take this one.
Good job.
Yeah, kick his ass.
Who are you? Get out of here.
Also, I'm just, why did I drop him off and he got washed?
Don't after Dog Eyes. Shouldn't we be fighting 18K? Dog Guy came after us? This is payback. Plain and simple. What if Dog Eyes complains to Big Smile Lee? What if he sends Mr. Tong after us?
Nobody care about none of that, bro.
Dog Eyes might work for Lee, but Winston answers directly. Nobody going to fuck with the
turn. Ah.
Nobody.
Okay, right? Oh, yeah, this is my stop. Thank you. Yeah. I'm that guy. I had to censor it for y'all because it was too brutal. Man, stop it, bro. Matter of fact, just because you tried me, oh my gosh, that was swaggy as a bro. Hold on. I'm not done with you though. You're so lucky I had to do. What you wanna do? No, I'm not done with him. I'm not done with him. Yeah. Right here. There it is. Yep. Call the doctor. You'll need him. Yep. Half fun eating through a straw. Bro, over here playing hopscotch like I won't slam his head into the door. Bro. Don't. Let me get my line off and let me mean it. Here we go, right here. From the top ropes. I love that move. Back in the bus, y'all. We out of here. Oh, yeah. We out of here. I'm clearing this route and I'm instilling fear. And everybody acting like I ain't been that guy. My name is Y. You already know why. I came here and I'm switching sides. One day I'm a cop. One day I am the try. By try, I'm the triads. Oh gosh. I shouldn't have spit that verse. Why'd I go with that verse? Y'all know where that's from? Y'all know where that's from, bro. Y'all with it. Oh yeah. Let me get off here too, please, bro.
No. You stay here. I'll deal with this. Watch how a real man does it.
You just got cracked.
Son of a bitch.
You have no power behind you. Bro, why did Conrad throw a punch and the nigga went, he slapped his stomach?
This route, you gotta pay for it.
Are you stoned? I already paid, don't guys.
Belongs to Winston now.
Yep.
Pull over and I'll tell you about it.
You're wasting my time.
How about I break your legs and see how you drive then, huh?
I still drive better than you. I finished my own before.
Shut up, clown. Stupid.
Winston must be recruiting dumbass peasants from across the border. You never seen a car before. Okay, I'm going.
Get out of here. I'm taking your passenger.
Okay.
There's a
slight problem with your bus, so we're doing a change.
Yeah, slight problem with your bus. Everybody, you're safe. You're in better hands now anyway.
After a quick change of drivers, we're on our way.
Everybody, all aboard Big Winston. Hold on, y'all. We got... Oh, nah. Okay. This is what y'all want to do? This is what y'all want to do while I'm trying to conduct my business? Y'all have zero respect for me. Ladies and gentlemen, just hold on. Anybody got snacks? Go ahead and take them out now and enjoy. We are gonna be just fine. We just got some clowns on our tails. Give me one second. We will remove the opposition. Anybody got any recommendations for songs? All right. Y'all been watching any good TV lately? Y'all seen that new Bel Air? Hold on, y'all. Hold on. Sit still. Be quiet. Little boy. You said, I don't want to be a statistic. I felt that, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. I love this game. My fault, y'all. My fault. How do they expect me to keep the property damage low and like we playing Burnout in Hong Kong traffic? See ya. Oh, I missed it, bro. Hold on. I gotta hit that Wiz Khalifa see ya one time on him. I'm sorry, y'all. Everybody just relax, okay? Just a little bit of turbulence. Y'all getting up on y'all stop soon. Y'all getting it, bro. That dude was oblivious. Zero awareness points, bro. On that scooter, did you see him? Or am I going too fast? Like, can y'all catch up so I can kill you? Get up here so I can ruin your life. Hurry up, bro. Here, take your bus. I'm giving you your bus back. Take your bus. Take your bus, bro. Take your bus, bro. They won't stop, bro. Maybe I just gotta outdrive them, cause like, this is getting ridiculous now. Where am I now? He missed that tree, for real. Die! I gotta. Passenger satisfaction increased. Oops. Okay, now I gotta play it cool to get back there safe and sound. This music probably freaking them out even more, bro. Who requested that? Whoever requested that, get out right now. You see the way that they handling this traffic?
The real bus driver never drives like this.
Does the real bus driver ever have to U-turn mid-highway? No, he doesn't. Show me some slack, bro. Niggas act like you didn't pay 50 cents for this ride. Like, relax. Like we wasn't just in hot pursuit of ops. Just like that, y'all right back satisfied listening to these African jungle beats, bro. Enjoy this music and shut up.
Oh my God, he's gonna kill us.
That was a bad crash. Stop, bro. Oh my gosh. I gotta reverse. Hello. How many? I got three passengers, bro. This music giving me negative vibes, bro. The frequencies on that is off. Same with this track.
Yuki's a platinum.
There we go. Yes, sir. I hope all y'all have a blessed day when I drop you off. What y'all getting into tonight?
Just to impress.
There's this fire restaurant recommended by my homegirl, Susan. She definitely got some good lo mein up there. So if you're ever hungry, go ahead and stop by. Let that cutie at the register know I miss her.
Sit back, collect a check.
I knew it, bro. Let me turn my brightness up.
Walk up in the room, what it do? She waving at you, dude.
Pleasure riding with y'all. Let's get about this bus though. Go to upgrades? Absolutely. Triad. Okay, so I just keep upgrading the triad, bro. Lock on and press A to roll over an enemy to face their back. What good does that do though? Perform a rising strike when knocked. This is all defense options. I'm going offense straight away, bro. I just gotta remember how to lock on. Do I have another point? No. I think once the series starts going, at a certain point, I'm gonna like just look for shrines and do side quests. I heard what happened. I hope everything is good. My uncle trusts you now, so you should call him. I need to look at my like documents real quick. Give me 1 second. There we go, the reports, I mean.
Would you like some ice cream?
Jackie Ma, here we go. Scoundrel reports that Target Jackie Ma, no known nicknames or alias, is a low-level gang affiliate. Target knows several Water Street members, including Winston, from childhood, but is not considered part of the gang. He's not included in confidential planning or operations. Sometimes he's used as an errand boy. The Target frequently attempts to claim gang affiliations higher than he actually has. Use as infiltration asset questionable. Given the Target's vulnerability and background with their asset, access to him, access to him should be relatively simple. It's not clear, however, that the Target can affect useful introductions on his own. Serious consideration should be given to using Scoundrel or another mid-level CI instead. Who is Scoundrel, though? Am I Scoundrel or the asset? Any more reports? Here we go. Whitefish CI report. Conroy. CI Whitefish reports that Triad affiliate Conroy Wu has been prompted to Winston Chu's second in command. Wu is a relative newcomer to the gang. Winston. No. What is his name? Conroy. I was calling him Conrad. Having been recruited out of the North Point slums. Conroy Wu is a frequent steroid and drug user and has few skills beyond brute force violence. His promotion marks as a shift in the Water Street Boys away from sophisticated criminal operations and toward violence-dependent schemes, including but not limited to extortions, kidnapping, theft, and possibly murder for hire. Whitefish indicates that Wu's promotion may actually diminish Winston Chu in the eyes of more senior Red Poles, as the widely held perception is that Chu cannot attract or cultivate effective subordinate. Okay. So nobody really respects Conrad. He's like chump change to them. I got a new case available. That's definitely some cop work. Stop it. Bro, it was not slowing down at all. And if that's the case, I did see some new like clothing stores while we were doing that mission, but I'm gonna just get my car and keep working. What is that hand symbol over there though? Is that a massage? I think the massage is a buff, isn't it? Let me go get that buff real quick. And by buff, I mean rubbed on. All in a day's work, bro. Sometimes you need that. It's just a nice refreshment. Oh, it's a nigga. Bro, this van is too clean, bro. I'd 1000% get something like this for myself. Something about driving big bodies is just, it just hit different, bro. I get it custom laid out too, like really fire, like probably like a TV in the back, get Smash Bros in the back, pull out couch, like that'd be my road trip vehicle.
What are you doing here? I'm sure you and Pendrew have a lot of top secret backdoor business to attend to.
Look, I'm sorry about how I acted in there, you know, just playing the part. I'm already out there on the streets, I hear things like this ketamine racket. I'll see what I can dig up. How's that for an olive branch?
Serious? Just like that?
Look, I'll help where I can. What?
I'm just a little shocked. I'm just used to Pendrew's people being more like
Look at her falling for me, bro. And you notice I got the fresh fit on. I'm not even really like there mentally with her, bro. I'm focused on my craft. She over here admiring a pee.
I just think we'd be better off helping each other. Come on, what do you say?
I could really use the help if you're willing to give in.
Well, all right.
Bro, I'm just speaking for Big Way, bro. I'm not talking about me. I'm speaking for Big Way right now. We immersed. Winston wants me to check up on you. Everything cool? Oh, this is from... Is this to me? Or I'm... Who am I texting this? I bet he just said who he was texting to. And I'm over here, like, missing the point, as always, bro. But meet me at the market noodle shop. This is Uncle Me. This is Uncle Me. We setting up that meeting. Yeah, the one that Jackie was telling us about. That's right. What is this over here, though? Local street racing problem is getting out of hand. Intercept and take out their vehicles. Ooh! Disable the target cars before they reach the finish line. this kind of cool. This is kind of cool, bro. Should probably go for first place, huh? And then work my way backwards or just get out whoever I can. Go for first place first. I gotta make him an example. It's kind of hard to reach, ain't it? 30% is done. I'm about to get fired. Bro, I don't have one car yet. I'm about to get fired. I'm doing horrible, bro. I'm doing horrible. Hold on. Boy, got him. Who's next? Got him. Yeah, pit maneuver, bro. That's LAPD. Pull over. I told you. What you wanna do? Got him. Yep, on the day's work. I'm gone. Heck yeah, bro. I'm gonna always do these cop missions. I'm doing my job, bro. I have yet to really understand Wade's motive. When I do, I'm gonna start feeding into that type of mentality. Right now, he clearly still cares about his job. So, you know, I'm gonna care about being a cop too. It's called being immersed and playing your game, bro. You know? Got him. Whoops. Y'all gonna be like, oh, Berleezy a fed. Yeah, right now, episode 2. Yeah, I'm a fed, bro. Federale, bro. Put your hands where I can see them, face ass. That's me. Okay, play it cool. Stop moving like that, bro. He finna see you. There you go. Play it cool, bro.
How's your connect? You getting everything you need?
No, man. I haven't been back to Popstar since I left Dog Eyes.
Ming is not the uncle, bro. Who is this guy I'm talking to? This clown. Bowling pin.
He's gonna take it.
Want me to talk to him?
Yeah. I'm just
light bulb.
So grab my next shipment and make sure everything is cool.
You are not who I thought you were, sir. Popstar's courtside hangout. Courtside. You hoping? I'm about to hop back in my police car then. I don't even. Yep. Is that it? What is that symbol on my mini map? That has to be my car, right? Okay. Cool. I still don't know what that is, but I'm gonna just drive this for now. Warp radio. You're really over here hoping, bro.
Pops are around.
She don't even have enough respect to turn around, bro. She is gaming that man, bro.
Who's asking? Look, I work for Winston. Dirty Ming's operating in our territory. I want to make sure he's supplied.
Sure, I'll fix him up.
But what?
I gotta get paid in advance. I'll make it easy for you. A couple of deadbeat junkies owe me money. Guys used to deal with me before they became their own best customer.
Mm.
What they owe me, and I'll hook your man up.
No worries. You know what's crazy about living life of like this, bro? You never know who's setting you up, bro. That's what I'm realizing. Like, Popstar honestly could be lying to me about just setting me up, and then I come over here and get shot in the head. But it's just, I mean, I'm sure that they got principles too. But all it takes is somebody to get greedy, and they're like, well, maybe not. Well, did I get the money? Is that it? Are you the junkie, sir? Sir, are you also the junkie? He wasn't gonna say a word, bro. He was on Mars just now, bro. High as a kite. He had no clue.
Who the fuck is this?
He's okay. One of Winston's guys.
We can go head up right now, honestly.
Some people take on anyone these days.
Oh, bro. Purchase these drugs so I can get back to talking to bro.
You got my money?
Got your money.
Here's your package. Tell Ming to stick with girls over 14 this time.
Ew.
It's the cops. Stay cool.
Hey, you two! Come over here! Let's go!
Why would you run that way, bro? Stupid. Stupid. Run. Oh, shit! There's nowhere to run. You're gonna have to catch me. You're gonna have to catch me, bro. No, climb. Please find a way. Nice. Who would have guessed, bro? Holy moly, who would have guessed? I'm nice.
Inspector Tang?
What have you found?
I got enough to bust pups.
I hate that he just immediately calls the ops, though. Oh my gosh. I mean, I just went on that rant.
And I'll see if I can get something on him.
I'll get back to you.
I literally just went on that rant, bro. Bring the drugs to Ming. The cops are probably only there because I called Tang, bro. That is her name, right? Now I have no context. I just wanted to make sure. Was her name Ting, bro? Like you put her in your phone as Ting, bro? It was not slick, bro. Like, say something to her next time. Compliment her fed, bro. Do something, bro. Just try. Like I can't stand that, bro. Try. I gotta go get my van, bro. Like, I feel naked without my van. Hey, sweetheart, you look beautiful today, all right? I put a little too much honor with that one. Try a little less. Oh yeah, this is my favorite track so far on the radio. What song is this? 24 Herbs, Hong Kong Kulon? Called Kowloon? Yeah. Hey. Like, bro, this is my bro. Can you tell I'm having fun? Because I am. Talk to Ming. Let's go. I got your drugs, big bro.
Oh, Haley, though, man. Got the stuff, right?
Don't worry. I got your stuff right here.
Now I can start making money again.
Just like that, you in the database. That's crazy, bro. That's crazy. Made contact with the target, met Popstar's primary supplier. Wow. Wouldn't Popstar be the supplier since I got the drugs from him and took them to Ming? Whatever. And I got a point. It's got to be a cop upgrade. Finally, bro. Wei can disarm gun-wielding enemies without a struggle or use a Slim Jim to quickly break... No. I want to be a combat specialist, bro. So I'm always, you know. Oh my gosh, bro. Tang said, Popstars connect supplies at Lock Fu Park. Do some surveillance. Take down. Oh, yeah. Take down Popstars. Let's just handle this Popstar. The Popstar episode, bro. They ran my song back, bro. Let's go. He said, this is motherfucking Hong Kong. Yo, a GTA in Hong Kong. I mean, Rockstar probably... This isn't even Rockstar, though. This is Square Enix and... Is this Rockstar, though? Because it definitely said Social Club at the start. I think it is. This feels like one. Entering Lock Fu Park Hangout. Hack the security camera, but you'll have to get rid of the thugs first. Well, that's what I do best. Is he pouring it in his eye? Oh, hell nah, bro. What y'all wanna do? Okay, so you can't just grapple. Oh my gosh. Getting getting fucked up right now. I'm getting fucked up. I'm gonna win this fight though. I'm not starting the video like this. Got him. By any means necessary. Imagine seeing this. That would scar me, bro. Bro, I'm gonna tell y'all a story next time we get a moment where it's just driving around or like some slow. Act the camera. Enter four unique digits. How would I bet it's gonna tell me like. Funny enough, I think I remember. Yeah. Okay. This is gonna be damn near impossible, bro. Let's try a one here. Maybe like an eight. Okay. Let's put a three there. And let's try a six. What did I? Oh. We'll do a nine and a two. Okay. Let's do a. What is missing? So it's a three, right? We're gonna put a three here. What number haven't I done? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Zero, a zero. There it is. You would think more games utilize this. That's actually a fire little, you know. Use the surveillance feed in your apartment to bust a supplier. Motherfucking Hong Kong. Okay, so while we drive there, bro, I remember one time I was driving home from this girl I was seeing at the time, her crib, right? This was like at least like 4 or 5 years ago. I'm driving from her spot and she lived in like Downey, California at the time. Tell me why I pull up to a red light and I'm in the middle lane. There's a car in front of me or on the left of me. They pull up real fast. And then somebody else pulls up right real fast behind them. Person behind them hops out their car super duper fast, bro. And just runs up to that person's window. And you can see him like slamming on the window. And like obviously either something had happened before they had pulled up to that light. And so they both... It was a 7-Eleven on the corner. Why do all these stories happen around 7-Eleven? If you watch the streams, you know what I'm talking about. So we pull up to the 7-Eleven, bro, and they both hop out the car and start squabbling, bro. It looked like Mario and Luigi boxing, bro. And like they was like rolling around on the ground and stuff, but I saw it all happen. So me, I don't know. I must have like just got some nook or something, bro. I just got some nook because I was feeling bold. Hold on, no. Let me identify the supplier and have him arrested. Well, it's not him, bro, because he's too extra. It's got to be, bro.
I'm positive ID of suspect.
I hope I made the right choice. I didn't. Bro hopped on a bike. I blew it, huh? Success?
We got them.
Was this successful?
Inspector Tang, this is Wei.
Let's go.
Fang Shan is down. Popstar will have to reach out to another supplier. I'm thinking we bag them both at once.
I agree.
Now, if I'm gonna get close to him, I'm gonna need a good disguise. Can you have your people send something over?
All right. Keep me informed.
Got it.
Popstar supply was cut off. Popstar supplier was arrested. Okay, nice, but like, what's the last little thing I gotta do? Oh, so I'm getting more reports every time that I... Nice.
Hey,
what's the last mission? Amanda. But anyway, get to the 7-Eleven. I hop on my car and like literally I just put my hand on both of them. I'm like, bro, y'all gotta stop, bro. Like police, bro. Think about the police. And they stopped and they drove off. I walked into 7-Eleven And the dude behind the counter was like, oh, you think you're a hero, huh? I'm like, bro. Man, you, bro. You careless if these people get thrown in jail, bro, for just being human, bro, having a moment.
Excuse me. Do you speak English?
I like to think so. Not enough to get by anyways. You?
Yeah, I... Wait, what do you mean? Oh. Yeah, I speak English.
I kind of guessed. What can I do for you?
I'm looking for this place, Old Temple Academy. I thought it was around here. It's supposed to be a kung fu school, but I'm totally lost. I have no sense.
Wait, Shen, don't fall for this random Barbie in front of your house, bro.
I'll give you a ride. I mean, it'll be easier than explaining where it is.
Okay, yeah, that'd be really great.
She looking at him like, damn, is it really gonna be that easy? Like, bro, like, you don't... She's the only American that you've seen so far, and she wants to talk to you. The undercover triad. Bro. Oh my gosh, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. I hate to call we the word, bro, but he is sent, bro. He is.
Amanda, by the way, or Amy. Either one is fine.
Oh, nice to meet you, Amy. I'm Wei.
Wei, I wish that you would weigh your options, bro. Like, this is not the one to choose.
What can I do for you?
Pick up your motorcycle. And I can't even grab her.
Oh my gosh, bro.
I was just gonna hold her and say, I'm on to you. That's all I was gonna do.
Yuki's a platinum. Look at you standing over there in that white dress, just to impress. She never stressed. Just wanna sit back, collect a check from these sweats. I walk up in it. Look at Yuki standing over there in that white dress.
I'm gonna let them finish the combo.
Impress. She never stressed. Just wanna sit back, collect a check from these sweats. I walk up in it, bitch. Yeah. Walk up in the room, what it do? She waving at you, dude. Buy a drink or two. Buy a drink or two. Be real nice to her. She might like ya. And she might let ya. Give her pipe, bruh. But if she like ya, she gon' run that checkup like a wife do. And you know it, and she gon' blow it on me. Majima, that's me. Majima, the king. The grand is my scene. But I'm coming to sunshine. Green the tree.
I'm really giving her a tour of the city. I mean, look, I'm not trying to block Wei blessing. I just want to look out for her, bro. You know what I mean? Like this world is clearly full of liars, and I'm one of them. So, you know, karma is gonna have his moments with me, bro.
Standing over there in that white dress.
This nigga seen them blue eyes and got bricked.
She never stressed. Just wanna sit back, collect a check from these sweats. I walk up in the bitch, yeah. Walk up in the room, what it do? She waving at you, dude. Buy a drink or two. Buy a drink or two. Be real nice to her. She might like ya, and she might let ya. Give her pipe, bruh.
Whatever.
If she like ya, she gon' run that check.
Drive to the martial arts school.
And you know it, and she gon' blow.
If she wasn't undercover and trying to, like, set me up, why would she be doing this, though? That's the question that I'm trying to answer. Maybe she's just like testing my knowledge, or like, I don't even know, bro. Maybe she cool. Maybe she's actually cool.
Let's prepare. First things first, let's pick out girls.
Sifu.
Can I help you?
Yeah, I'd like to sign up for some kung fu classes. I read about your school in my guidebook.
Your guidebook?
Yeah, it said you teach a style with a long lineage, but in spite of all that, it's still considered very effective.
You want to take classes, okay. And you, did you also read about this place in some book?
Why would you be mad that you have advertisements, sir? Like, why are you pressing me because your shit isn't a book? Are you mad because you didn't know and somebody published your ass and you didn't get no check? Like, bro, you're not slick. And why did I come in here with Hillary Duff like this, bro? Like,
wait. I know you.
Uh-oh.
Yes, Sifu Kwok. I used to be your student.
Oh.
Wei Shen.
Wow.
Yes. The one who went to America. So you brought this girl back with you. Your skill level with girls, very good. Now time to assess your skill level in Kung Fu.
Maybe she not setting me up, bro. I gotta relax. She seems cool. She seems cool, bro. This is so clean. That is a straight up Sifu move, and the fact that we're learning how to do it in the Sifu's dojo, there has to be a connection, bro. Like, that's a nice detail for sure. This is the same combo in Sifu. Yeah, both of y'all get sweeped.
To steer them in the right direction, especially the younger ones.
You're doing God's work, sir.
They all want to be Song Ong Yi.
Oof.
Now I just train them in the ways of my art. Try to teach them compassion and discretion, and pray for the best.
Sifu, I don't think there's much more you can do. Oh, Jade Rat. Song Dynasty, right?
Good.
The Song Dynasty? That's like 1,000 years old or something. That's real?
Part of a set of 12. One for each animal of the Chinese calendar.
Sifu, you used to have the whole set. What happened to the others?
Stolen. By a former student. Corrupted by the triads.
I'm so sorry to hear that, Sifu.
You're so disrespectful. So why would... I.
This collection meant a lot to me.
Sometimes hell nah, bro.
You just have to let things go.
That ugly boy.
I should close up. It was good to see you again, Wei. And
they knew what they was doing, leaving that one.
Okay, that was fun. What do you want to do now?
I need to get home, but I will definitely call you later.
Hell nah, bro. Sifu will teach you a new move if you find one of his Jade statues. Parked a truck in disguise in front of Popstar's court. Stake out his next move. All right, we could do that, bro. I mean, I'm already here. I kind of want to learn some new moves already. What radio station is this? Softly? This one cool, bro. Also, I can only learn no moves when I bring him a statue.
All right. You want to fight? You look like you might survive a couple of rounds.
Can't be grappled, but can't defend either. Versatile fighters who block your attacks. Very dangerous. Heavy hitters with strong defense. This is just for training. I don't need this. Get me out of here, bro. I'll be back when I find one of them ugly ass statues you got, because the one you got look like a straight worm, bro. Worm with a fat ass Yoshi nose. Imagine having your statues get stolen and somebody crack jokes on it like that. What the hell?
PTU on route, please stand by.
Eliminate all the thugs in that. Bro, I'm really phony. Like I'm really a phony, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. Damn, bro. I'm about to turn up the intensity, bro. Oh wee. Oh, gosh, bro. This combat just... I think at this point, besides horror games, we know what my favorite genre of gaming is. I think we know, bro. I think that's a no-brainer, low-key. Even games like The Last of Us fall into the same category, in my opinion. Like this is what gaming's made of. Oh, hell no, bro. This lady look like Carl Weezer in the face. Club Bam Bam. Oh, let's finish the pop star mission. I'll be back, lady. Sorry. Better things to do. Pop star finna have a horrible day today, bro. We staking him out. Waiting for the right time to strike. What's crazy about what I said earlier is I was worried about Popstar setting me up, and I'm doing that to him, bro. That's what I'm saying. You never know. You never know. That code of ethics that I'm talking about that the streets go by, bro. Look, I'm not a part of them. I don't claim nothing, bro. But you don't have to see it, bro. You don't have to understand the game, bro. These are not the fits that I wanted for this. Wait for the deal to go down. I don't have a gun or anything. I'm gonna just hop down and fight. I'm a cop with no gun. How are you a cop with no gun? Got him. Got him. Ouch. Cops should be incoming now at this point, right? Like we got enough to bust this. What the hell was that, Wei Shen? Why did he jump and throw his feet up, like feet up to his hammies, bro? Got him. Oh yeah, it's going down, bro. Matter of fact, I still want to watch. I can't even go camera mode on my own. Whatever. Wait until Popstar crew heads to the docks. Damn, this is a crazy life, bro. I'm so square that every episode I be talking about how crazy crime is, bro. You know a nigga love his games. It's just crazy to me how different life can be for different people, bro. Get close to the guard to talk your way past him.
Fucking bitch. Sure. I can't do that. Can't do that to
me.
I live here. I gotta sleep. Get to bar. Drop.
Get up.
Oh. Come on, man. Come on, man. I gotta.
Did he just fake the barf, bro?
Oh, God. That's disgusting. Oh, shit.
Like, we're trying to get him to... Ah. That's what I'm saying, bro. How do you mentally prepare yourself for taking on a job like this? What experiences do you go through in life to take on a job like this? Oh, nice. I can learn some new combat now. That's fire. You need me to take a photo or what's the deal? Uh-oh, it's about to go down.
Oh, no.
18K. Keep hearing that. Either he's about to kill him or he's about to... Damn.
Did you get Popstar supplier?
I got him. So did Popstar. Two shots in the chest.
Damn.
Shuts down the drug pipeline, at least. And I'm giving you Popstar on a platter. I got the deal and the double cross on camera.
Good work, Wei. Thanks. With Popstar gone, Sun On Yi is down to only one supplier. The bottleneck will create a lot of tension inside the triad. Watch your back, Wei.
Oh my gosh, bruh. Oh my gosh, bruh. What is the job position? He's a federal agent, FBI, CIA. Like what is his job, bro? Detective. I think he's a detective, right? Respect to all my detectives, bro, because this is a next. This is like life 2.0, bro. Bro, stop doing this. Drive it. Well, turn on something better than this goofy Mario Party music, bro. Clown, stupid. No. Got him. Oh, what a good move. Easily done.
We've charged Popstar and his top lieutenants. Conspiracy, trafficking, possession, and murder. He'll get life. And we've seized what looks like an entire month's supply. Thanks, Wei. We've done more to stop drugs coming into Hong Kong than half the narcotics squad combined.
I do what I can. Big boy shit, I do what I can. Thank you for that. Thank you for that level up and that point. Thank you. Cash that in, no problem. Thank you. Appreciate you. All right. Slow motion follow-up. While holding a firearm, Wei can enter slow-mo motion aiming. Oh, slow motion aiming by holding LT after disarming an enemy or hitting them with the melee. That's gonna look so clean, bro. It's all for the content. Your charged knee stuns opponents. Hold strike after tackling the enemy. Hold A and B. Wait, what? I didn't even know you can tackle. I think a stun. Let me see what's after that. Stun strike follow-up or a leg break causes surrounding enemies to wince. Yeah, this is like disarm the enemy after tackling them from the ground. I like this row more. Oh, I gotta start here. Oh my gosh, bro. Oh, these are the moves that I can learn going to the dojo with Sifu. Okay. Urge you. Let's use the... Yes, sir. Thank you.
Fish balls. I know you want fish balls.
I know you need to put a pause on that. I don't know why I said that to him, bro. I'm still in triad mode and I just finished a cop. Matter of fact, let me go buy some fish balls. Oh, hold on, I gotta take this.
Come by any time if you want to buy a car.
Oh yeah? How much will that cost me?
Don't worry. We'll give you a good deal. Sun On Yi never pay full price.
Purchase gray market cars, vehicles if your face is high enough.
Hey, what can I do for you?
Man, just give me my van so I can get back on the road.
No, work here.
Let me see. Bro, legend. Sorry. Where can I buy cars? Oh, right here. Okay. Let me just go take a look at what I could possibly get. Sorry, sir.
Premier fashion designers, Salt House. Discover a world of silks, the purest cottons, and the finest leathers, exquisitely incorporated into our unique designs.
Meow, 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 meow.
The word in fashion.
I've never had the desire to street race. That was always my cousin Brandon. My cousin Brandon, bro, if you were at the ball, he was like the buff scary dude that was walking with me around the whole time, bro. He's actually about to start streaming and gaming too. I'm gonna start bringing him on the channel, but bro, he was always in love with cars growing up. That man was a straight straight mechanic, bro. He play all the Gran Turismos. I don't know how.
Good, fast, Jim.
I don't know. I thought it was funner than what it was. We tried to play it on the stream the other day, and I am not prepared to shop here. You ripping me off, bro. You know you ripping me off. Oh, I haven't stopped at any clothing stores that have been like on the street. So let me see what they got real quick. It's gonna be some cool threads for next episode. I hate how I walk in and they always mention cheap, bro. He's kind of cool, bro. You look just like Jimmy Woo and Vampire Assassin. Like, bro, how do you care about that clown?
I like it. Your money is good. The girls are gonna love you.
Bro, we don't do it for the ladies, bro. We do it for our own self-esteem. And that hat is the one I was looking for. That hat is the one I was looking for, bro. I'm not gonna lie, this baby blue shirt kind of clean too. I do like this. I do like this shirt. I know my money good, boy. I don't need you to tell me that. Oh, he said good clothes for cheap. Got you. I'm gonna stop back at home and switch my outfit just so I'm not, you know. I gotta keep it fair, bro. If I'm gonna wear new clothes, it's gotta be for next time. But I will put on the hat because the hat is fresh, and I'll do probably one more mission, and then I'll call it for today's episode. I actually gotta get up out of here and do something real quick. I'm not done. The hat doesn't really go with this outfit. I'm gonna take it off, bro. I got some options though. I kind of got some gear in my closet, bro. Like I got gear now. It's undeniable.
A snake. I am grateful. I must.
That nasty weasel Yoshi in the top left.
I had hoped that you might have escaped Hong Kong. Escaped its influences, its problems.
We took them with us when we left. So coming back didn't change much.
Are you ready to confront them now?
Yes, I think so.
This is so swaggy.
What would you like to learn?
The tackle strike, sir. Oh! So it's a sprint into him to a grapple to a strike, bro. I love it. Let him go. Try it again. There it is. Bro, he damn near stands up and then throws his body right back into that right hand, bro. That mount is so crazy, bro. He falls into their face. Ah! Ah! This is such a great class to sit here and let me do this to them. I'm sorry. It wasn't supposed to go down like that. But at this all the same? Yep. Wow, what a this game is a classic, bro. If they dropped a number two of this, I feel like that's just ultimate fan service.
Wait, get over here now.
What's going on, Winston?
It's Benny, manager of Club Bam Bam, old friend of mine. Now he's working for Dog Eyes. That Ham Gartan is getting back at us for taking his minibus route.
Look, I'll go talk to Benny, make him see reason.
Yeah, wait, you go do that.
Oh my gosh, bro. Somebody get the anabolics. Like, bro, you need Jesus. Oh my gosh, bro. They brought me another, a fresher one for the drive over. That's respectable. Oh, this is the same club I took Amanda to earlier. I drove by. Fast talk the bouncer to get inside the club. Yo, you know me, big bro. You know me, big bro.
You gonna let me in?
What do you think you're doing?
You know who I am.
Dog Eyes. You want to tell him you sent me away?
Dog Eyes? Oh, sorry, of course. Come on in, sir.
Just that easy. I ain't got nothing on me. Imagine if I had a burner, though, bro. Would they really stop me? Don't leave the club. Why would I do that? Benny is in the VIP area making an example. Oh my gosh. Winston gave me the okay, bro, to act a fool in here. Absolutely. Absolutely.
Hey, buddy. VIPs only.
You know what time it is.
What's going on in there?
This is one of the best karaoke rooms in the city. Nobody gets in without a hostess or the boss's approval.
I'm sure we can work something out.
Work something out with the hostess.
Oh my gosh, bro. Talk to the hostess about getting inside. Okay, Way. Let me know you're tight, bro. Like, I can't really, like, spit at Amanda like that if I still think she a op.
What's your name?
There you go, Way.
Nice to meet you.
I'm Way.
Nice to meet you, too.
Wei Shen. You're a karaoke hostess, right? Can you get me into the VIP room?
Sure. Just come with me.
You know what's crazy? Bro did not even say, it's nice to meet you, too.
Are you from around here?
Is that Riz not to say it back? Let me know, y'all, because I'm always say it back. So maybe Riz ain't for me. Like,
I always wanted to go.
So, what's Benny like?
Nigga Rizless.
You mean the manager?
Yeah.
Well, Benny's nice enough. He always makes sure you get paid on time.
Look at my boy. So, look at my boy right now.
Who does he rely on for protection?
Let's go sing.
That ain't even Riz, because he ain't even here on Riz time, bro. He just...
Sing me a song.
She just like bad boys. I got her, though. Man, what is this, man? Yakuza vibes. It is. What? Kill this shit, Way. Every lady in here that matter is watching, bro. Room full of ladies. It's just you, bro. Man, what the hell is this, bro? That dirty ass Land Before Time turtle popping up. Happy. I fought the law and the law won. I just be talking, bro. Who knew Way had this all under wraps like this, bro? He in the wrong profession. Law won. Hey, 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 hey. Okay. 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 Whoops. I'm about to hate on him a little bit. I'm just kidding, Way. I got you. Find it again, bro. Get your singing up.
Look at her in the corner, bro. Look at her in the corner, bro.
Law one. I had to hate on you a little bit, big bro. Like, I'm over here in my house by myself, so you know I had to do that.
Wow, you know niggas. Really good.
Listen, you know, hey, I like it down here, but back home, I'm used to a little more. You'd be the person I'd talk to about that, right? Can I get a VIP room?
Yes, of course. It's much nicer up there. Go ahead to the lounge upstairs. I'll get the room set up.
We gotta come back in here. Club Bam Bam kinda cool. Like, I'm not gonna lie. Like, this is what I'm saying. Like, instead of all these liquors and all this, where are the arcades at? We get some video games in their system. Gaming's for everybody, bro. It's happening. Whoa, it's happening, bro.
Who the fuck are you?
I'm looking for Benny.
Hey, Benny.
Yeah.
Some guy here wants to talk to you.
Oh my gosh, bro.
What can I do for you?
I have a message from an old friend, Winston Chu.
Winston? Well, that this isn't such a good idea. I think you should leave.
He wants you to know that Dog Eyes isn't your problem anymore. If he gives you any trouble, you let Winston know, and I'll take care of it, personally.
You heard that, man. Get the fuck out of here.
Let Master Roshi speak for himself, big bro.
Everybody in the club!
I'm on you. Matter of fact, I learned some new too. Clown, stupid.
Hey, my love, you gotta do it!
clown, stupid. Oh my gosh, I am that guy, bro. Nope, you missed. Sorry. Matter of fact, let me make an example out of you, like bro said. Stupid. You thought. I see it all, bro. All seeing eye, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. This game just speaking to me right now. And just because you try me. Oh! Move. This is personal. All right. This is what I wanted. Yeah, thank you. Oh, you still alive? That's crazy. Let's go all the way over here to this side of the restaurant. He tried to fight back, bro. Nah, play my favorite song, please.
Benny, I know you're in there.
Don't get hemmed up by this hemorrhoid, bro. That new move I learned is OD, bro. I love it. Master would be so proud, bro. Stop it. Get swept on, right? Pick him back up. He thinks it's over. Not quite. Goodbye. Ow, stupid. Yep, get set down. Ow, I know that hurt. One to the head, now you know he did. And I got another stat. Oh my gosh! Bro. I'm in my purpose right now. Wei Shen is in his purpose right now, bro. Oh yeah, all through the glass. What y'all wanna do? Down. Good move. That's my first hit this time. I only got hit by that because I pushed B. Oh, what do you wanna do? Oh, stop it. I'm not him. Matter of fact, I don't know who you thought I was. All y'all can get poked. Yep, all y'all can get poked. What you wanna do? Man, I thought she was a waitress. You tried it. I'm right there. I see it all. Yeah, good night. Stop it. I don't know who you thought I was, but I'm not him. Not one of them. I'm not a goer, bro. I don't go for that, bro. I'm not a goer. Thank you. Down. Stop you. Stop you. Miss swing. Just to launch you over my shoulder like a Herschel backpack. Hold on. I'm still not done. Stupid. Ow. What is this song, bro? This Olimar-ass song, bro. Turn this off. Oh my gosh, bro, I can't really get into the groove with this like Pikmin 2 ass music, man. Look for Benny in the bathroom. All right. Nigga should be planting Minecraft blocks to this song. Here we go. Oh yeah, it's gonna be hella environmental attacks in here.
What if I would have did that into a kick, bro?
Look at how fluid this is years later, bro. I think this said 2010. I just graduated high school when this game dropped. He's done. My controller stopped. My controller not working, bro. Oh, nah, bro. I gotta use keyboard all of a sudden. Please just win this fight. Oh gosh. Perfect. And my controller's back. Yeah, I love that kick. That's my.
Relax, Benny. I'm not gonna kill you.
Okay.
Just listen.
Look at my jersey.
What do you want?
Just what I said. Winston wants to be your friend.
And what about Dark Eyes?
Not your problem.
I hope you're right. For my sake. Can I go now?
Of course you can, Benny.
Pleasure doing business, Benny. Super excited about this new friendship. Yeah, we do this.
Level 3?
No, neither. Tiffany's phone number, yeah. Baby! Oh my gosh, bro, that is Riz, bro. I'm still gonna say it's a pleasure to meet you too. I'm still gonna say it, bro. Like, I'm not that guy. So one thing about me, bro, I know my limitations.
You're late.
Conroy's still watching me. He's got a real hard on.
What?
Is your cover compromised?
Well, you haven't fished me out of the harbor yet.
All right. How are you doing?
How am I doing? Fuck, Raymond, where do I start? There's a civil war brewing in the Sun on Yi. Winston and Dog Eyes escalated practically every day. Don't you read my fucking reports?
I mean, you personally. How are you doing?
Look, Raymond, I gotta get back.
Your state of mind is important, Way. It's important to me. It's important to how you
do it. I told you. I told you.
I do my job just fine.
Well, that's for me to decide.
You mean Pendrew.
In too deep. Ooh.
Pendrew assigned me as your controller. And listen, Way, Pendrew may not be concerned about you, but I am. I know you have a personal stake here, but this cannot be a vendetta. We're cops.
I told you, bro.
You're a cop. I'm an undercover cop. The rules are different. And you're fucking concerned about me?
I love this game.
You are an officer of the law, Way. Same as me.
We are not the same. You understand? We done?
Yeah, we're done.
Raymond, nigga? You're not the same, bruh. You and I are the same though, bro. We just trying to do our job. That's of our ability. All right, so I'm gonna save. I'm gonna call it for this episode. Every time I do this. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope that y'all are enjoying this playthrough because you know that I am. I'm super invested. This story is phenomenal, bro. I think this is a perfect spot to end for today. I told you Wei Shen's mental state was gonna come under fire, bro. Is it a personal vendetta or are you doing your job or are you trying to do both? Why does it feel like every time we switch to cop mode, him and I both are disappointed, bro. But when we in these triads, like, I'm in my element, bro. Guess we'll see what happens. What's the result of that over time, bro? If you enjoyed this video, make sure you slap a like, subscribe if you are new. Hit that bell so you always know when I'm posting videos, bro. I love y'all. I think you can tell this series is gonna be, yeah, consistent. Love y'all, bro. See you in the next one. Peace, y'all.
Functions, got drink in my cup. Pockets stay fat, they eating they lunch. And I be in the parties, only if it's popping. Top model copping, pop bottles often. That's no question, I'm turned up. Babysitting ass nigga, drink your cup. We party till the AM, hit the AM, PM. Chicks stop and stare, cause Team Easy, we them. We in the party, she feeling naughty, she feeling on me. I think she want me, but I'm a Mac, never slipping on my pimping. I probably got your girl and she tipping on my dick and nipping. Nigga feeling froggy, man, fuck a tadpole. I wake up counting.